Hi friends, in this video I am going to unbox Redmi 3S. At the back you can see that it is made in India and it has a Qualcomm 430 octa-core processor and it has a 5-inch HD IPS display. It got a 13 megapixel rear camera with 5 megapixel front facing camera. It runs on MIUI over on top of Android. As you can see that it is a 2GB RAM variant and it is in gold color. Let's open the box. Okay guys, here is the phone. Let's keep the phone aside and let's see the booklet. We got some paperwork. Here is a SIM ejector tool pin. Let's keep it aside. Here is a adapter. It's a 5 volt 2 amperes. Here is a micro USB cable. Let's keep all it aside. Now let's see the phone. Let's peel off these covers. Let's look at the physical overview of the phone. At the front you can see the 5 megapixel front facing camera and a 5 inch screen and the capacity buttons at the bottom which are not backlit. At the top you have the 3.5mm jack and IR blaster, and then at the back you have the 13 megapixel rear camera with flash, MI logo branding at the back and speakers at the bottom, and at the bottom you have the micro USB ports for charging and mic. At one side you have the power button and volume rockers up and down. At the side you got the option to insert the SIM cards. Let's remove the SIM card slot using the SIM ejector tool. Okay guys, it is a dual SIM phone but it is hybrid slot, means you can either use a SIM card or a micro SD card, or you can use two SIM cards, but you can't use two SIM cards and a micro SD card. Okay, let's insert this into the phone and let's power on the phone. Since it is the first time, it may take some time to boot up. Let's set up the phone. Okay guys, we have booted the phone for the first time and let's reduce the brightness. Here is the MIUI interface on top of Android. Let's see the version of Android. Go to settings, click on about phone, and if you can see clearly, it is running on Android version 6.0.1 Marshmallow. The MIUI version is 7.5. since it has 16GB memory, 9.18GB is available for use. Now let's go back. When you bring down the notification bar, you can see the toggles and the notifications. Let's go back, and as you can see that the capacitive buttons are not backlit. Let's see the camera. I will take few snaps and upload it. Okay, okay guys, here is a quick unboxing and hands-on video on Redmi 3S. Hope you like this video. Please subscribe to our channel. Thank you.